Yes.
Ignore anymore. No way.
Together, oh, thank you. We're gonna go back all the way to the beginning.
Thank you. So turn around, around. You're my 18. You turn around, around. You're my 18. God damn it, turn around, around. You're my 18. Thank you.
When I thought that this was half of love, Thank you. and a gas mask on his arm, and one by one, by one, we'll all be gone. We'll all be gone.
I saw you in Milan. That is a hell of a piece of information.
I saw you in Eau Claire.
Oh yeah. Mm. Wow. I didn't see you. I wish. That's the tough part about this. I wish I had seen you. The song's about seeing things that are either there or not there, or something.
But there is this strange persistence of insisting that our group is the best group. I feel that there is in this something peculiarly irreligious, and furthermore, it exhibits a very strange lack of faith. And in this sense, therefore, belief precludes the possibility of faith, because faith is openness to a truth, to reality, whatever it may turn out to be. I want to know the truth. That is the attitude of faith. And therefore, to use ideas about the universe and about God as something to hang on to in the spirit of rocket it is clever for me. And there's something very rigid about a rock.
Shattered in history. I should've known.
Why can't we dispatch this up? And I cannot seem to carry us off. All alone, but yeah, I can hear me. I can hear, I can hear. I can hear, I can hear crying. How can you cry?
Thank you very much. Thank you. You go between everything, don't you?
This is not the sound of some kind of new man. It ain't Christmas in the show.
So thank y'all so much.
We're gonna see you all next time. I want you to all spread love. We want to say thanks again to Feist, and thank most of all to all of y'all for making us feel so welcome and making it fun to play music. And we're gonna leave you on this last note. It's been a little bit of our meditation lately, and just if you had a good time or if you had a bad time, just try to spread love and think about every day as being a blessing. So thank you guys so much.
Thank you.